3 hours on the radio this morning talking about this. Dean Heller is an ex-senator if he votes against this bill. It is that simple.
He's an ex-senator if he votes.
And I think there's many people who he could be an ex-senator either way.
He may be either way, but it is a certain thing. If he is
You really believe
I really believe